आज की इस वीडियो में हम पढ़ेंगे जेंडर इश्यूज इन सोशल कंस्ट्रक्ट। इसमें हम जेंडर इश्यूज को पढ़ेंगे। अगर आपने हमारे YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें, बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें, जिससे आपके पास तक हमारे लेटेस्ट वीडियो के नोटिफिकेशन पहुंचते रहें। साथ ही वीडियो को लाइक करना ना भूलें। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं। As we all know that equality of gender is the biggest issues nowadays, as women are not given equal opportunities as compared to men in our society. Women were considered as less to men. This issue has been originated from our cultural and historical background. This issue now becomes the biggest problem in our society. Gender refers to the social distinction between boys and girls that was created by society, rather biological determined. Evolution of gender as a social construct. Gender was considered to be achieved right from early childhood. Male or female are the two categories of gender in the world. We can identify the gender category by the way he, she dress, talk, eat, walk, etc. The roles of women should be decided by our society. According to our society, the women are considered submissive, reserved, and well-behaved, while men are considered to be strong. Practices related to gender inequality. Following are the practices related to gender equality. Gender roles. These are the roles of masculine and feminine created by society on the basis of norms, standard. Gender socialization. Socialization of the child begins from birth. It is the tendency of male or female socialized differently. Gender stereotypes. Gender stereotypes are the obstacle that fall in the path of gender equality. It is the preconception of the society which values male over female. Gender discrimination. Gender discrimination is based upon gender as well as upon the conditions that encourage stereotype of gender roles. Occupational sexism. These are the various discriminatory practices based upon the gender roles take place in the workplace where both men and women work. Gender biases in the existing curriculum. Following are the gender biases existed in the curriculum. Gender biases in the classroom. This is the bias that occurs within the classroom by the teachers when teacher expect that boys are noisy or wild while girls are expected to be quite polite, studious and having better social skills than the boy. Children with not matching the stereotype roles suffer. Children who do not match the role of feminine and masculine due to the impact of strong gender role stereotypes of the society faces the problem with the teachers and peers. Impact of gender bias. Students have a strong impact of gender bias on learning. Generally, girls believe that if they got any success, it is due to their hard work, not with due to their innate talents or intelligence, while boys believe that they are accurate in mathematics or science, it is due to their gender. Teachers' expectation. Teachers' expectation from girls in today's society is generally low compared to boys. Discrimination against girls in the class. Girls receive generally very few comments and criticism from teachers as compared to boys. Teachers ask simple questions from girls than boys. This discrimination can be easily seen in class. education as a means of reducing gender bias in the classroom. Education is one of the most important means of reducing gender bias in the classroom. A teacher helps a lot in reducing gender bias within the school by the teacher should improve their own behavior towards students. They should provide equal opportunities in the classroom related to asking questions, responding properly in the class. The teacher may involve students in discussing gender issues and engage students in solving gender-related problems. The teacher should assign equal responsibilities to all the children in various activities which takes place inside the classroom environment. इसी के साथ ही हमारी ये वीडियो कंप्लीट होता है. और दूसरे टॉपिक्स पर वीडियो को देखने के लिए बने रहे हमारे साथ. हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें जिससे आपके लिए हमारी नई वीडियोस मिल सके. धन्यवाद.